Yeah, Diamond from the gutter to the penthouse, and he doesn't care. I mean, he may not say he cares, but right here against the New World Order, Diamond Dallas Page cares.
Well, you know, I
but
guess
he will sacrifice his body.
That's right. Maybe the right word here is fearless. It's like racers on the NASCAR circuit, the Winston Cup circuit. They're fearless. They're fearless of the speed.
Well, he cares about winning, but he doesn't care about what he has to do to win.
That's right.
Hall is wobbly. Hit him again.
And Diamond Dallas measuring Scott Hall. A pickup. Atomic drop. And yeah, you can see that one hurt.
I know Diamond's enjoying the pain, but stay on him.
Spins him around. He ducks. Both men dart to the midsection. Page will pick him up. And he pancaked him down.
But don't leave him. Don't leave him. Go for it.
And he ducks the Montgomery.
Caught Savage sleeping.
How about the right jab? A short right jab. The Macho Man is down.
Just like Luger single-handedly, DDP and Luger.
Oh, boy.
The NWO, but not for long,
How
maybe.
About that? That right jab put the Macho Man in the right position. But the wrong time for DDP. And here comes Savage. And the Macho Man with a chokehold after the knee found the back of the head. Oh, boy. This one is just draining us here.
Right,
this whole night is.
Savage and Hall knows they have to go all out to beat Luger and Diamond Dallas Page. I don't think they can do it, but Savage, he's a good player of the chess game in there. No question about it.
I'm telling Luger, move the referee out of the way and get your shots in. Come on.
This is war.
That's what it is.
It's war.
Up and down. Don't you think for a moment they wouldn't shove the referee out of the way to get in? I'm talking about the NWO. One, two, and no.
Come on, guys.
It'll take more than that to keep Page down. We know that. We've known that, and I think the NWO knows it as well. Oh.
Look at Savage. He's taking the shortcuts. Going right for the chokehold. That's a blatant choke.
Well, Larry, you knew that would be a part of their game plan.
And he knows it's war. He's been there. He knows what to do.
And don't forget, when the cage is lowered next, anything goes. Chokeholds, whatever it takes to destroy the other team. Maybe already a notch taken out of the horseman. We've not heard yet if Hennig will come out or not.
You know, there's a reason we haven't heard, too. I don't know what it is, but it's not good.
I'm sure if it was good news, he would have heard.
Yeah, I think so. Maybe he is. Yeah, I think it's not going to be good news.
Come on, Page! Fight out of that corner!
Diamond Dallas. Tag.
Boy, he's tall, but he's not that tall.
No. Scott Hall.
Well, this is a different Luger. I wouldn't want to make him mad right now.
No, I wouldn't, but I tell you, he is getting... Well, he is between the mat. Between the ring.
Come on! The referee can't kick him between there!
Now, as Luger is...
He can't kick him between there!
Well, the referee now just admonishing Scott Hall. But what we have right now, basically, and I don't know if Luger's stuck or caught.
Elizabeth
raking the hair in the eyes of Page. We have a 2-on-1. Yeah, he's still down. A 2-on-1 in favor of the Horsemen here. Or in favor of the NWO.
Oh!
Speared him.
Threw him right to Hall, that coward. Come on.
I think this is the first time tonight we've seen him use two rings.
It is the first time. And the referee letting it go on.
And the referee's pointing to the other one. Can you throw him over the rope as long as he doesn't hit the floor, right?
I guess you can.
I guess this is war. You can do anything. I don't know.
I guess as long as he does not hit the floor, it's not a DQ. And Page goes over again. Page, fortunately, that time, his leg...
Come on, they're playing ping pong with the guy, ref.
His leg hit the mat.
We're supposed to be making tags, Tony!
I know that, Larry, but... Now, do not forget that as we went into this match, during the course of the weekend, it was announced no outside interference and there must be a winner. With that in mind, basically... Oh, the referee was dead.
I mean, think about this.
He hit the referee.
Oh, just knocked out the referee.
I told you.
And then Elizabeth is sticking his nails in.
Disqualify
them.
You know, Larry, this is the first time I can really remember where Elizabeth has gotten this involved. It shows you how the NWO, what's going through their mind now. They're concerned. They're worried. And look at Elizabeth turning on here.
And Mark Kovacs.
Well, the referee is down. There's no law and order in there.
We need a new referee, and I believe one is on its way.
Somebody to do something about this.
It's like I said, these guys are scared to death.
Like I said, this is war.
Mickey J is coming out. to look over Mark Curtis.
Look out, Mickey.
This is sick. This is not a part of our
show. Do something about this!
What? Where are you going?
Damn it!
Wait, Larry, come.
Larry, you're what?
Ladies and gentlemen, Larry Zbysko has left our broadcast location. The fans are erupting, and he is walking to the ring.
And he's got a head of steam on him, Schiavone. He is beside himself.
There you go.
Larry Zbysko.
Larry Zbysko is out.
He wants Hall. He wants Scott Hall.
The fans are standing. Oh, what a moment. Get him, Larry. Get in the ring.
Meanwhile, Savage and Liz are doing a heck of a number over here.
You're right.
On DDP.
Scott Hall is begging Zbysko to get in. I think Larry's too smart for that.
Larry, get back here.
If he ducks his head to the rope, Scott will clip him. Keep your eyes on the man. Oh, what a scene.
Larry's too smart for that, though.
What a reckless scene we have. You see Luger starting to peek his head up between the rings. Zbysko.
Look at Zbysko.
Yeah, he's smart. The fans want him in. They're standing. They're cheering. And here comes Luger.
Hall has no idea Luger is up.
That's good.
Good, Zbysko. Good.
Larry knows what's going on. Here comes Luger. Scott Hall doesn't realize he's between a rock and a hard place. Oh! Luger! Larry, count one, two, three. How about that? It's over.
They want to make their own rules. We'll make our own rules.
You lost. Go home.
Yeah, you can lose for life.
And we're going to remember this one for life.
Yeah.
Every time Bischoff runs his mouth, we're going to show this tape. You lost.
And Zbysko did it without throwing a punch.
How about it? Larry Zbysko and Luger and DDP get the win. Electrifying night. Oh, my. I don't know what yet to say.